गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, स्टैंडर्ड 3 इन्वायरमेंट, चैप्टर नंबर 3 वाटर वाटर। लास्ट क्लासेस वी कंप्लीटेड द क्वेश्चन नंबर 9, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 10। और से आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन इन वन और टू सेंटेंस। तो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, व्हाट से व्हाट कैन यू डू विदाउट वाटर। तो वी कैन डू एक्टिविटीज लाइक प्लेइंग, स्पीकिंग, वॉकिंग एंड स्टडिंग विदाउट वाटर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, व्हाट कैन यू नॉट डू विदाउट वाटर। तो वी कैन नॉट क्विंस आवर थर्स्ट फूड, हैव अ बाथ एंड वॉश क्लोथ्स और सेल्स विदाउट वाटर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, हैव यू सीन हॉट वाटर कमिंग आउट ऑफ द ग्राउंड वेयर। Yes, when we had gone on a trip to a seashore, we saw hot water spring at a place known as Tulsi Swam. Tulsi Swam is located of Junagadh district. Question number 4, does any river flow across your village or city? If yes, write its name. So yes, a river flow across my city Ahmedabad, its name is Sabarmati. Question number 5, do you know the name of any rivers? Write their names. So yes, I know names of other rivers. They are as under Tapi, Narmada, Saraswati, Ganga, Kankavati, Machian, etc. Next question number 6, which creatures of earth need water? That means all living creatures on earth like human being, animals, birds, insects and plants need water. Next, question number 7. For which activities is water needed in your house? In our house, water is needed for morning clothes, drinking, cooking, bathing, washing clothes and utensils and cleaning house everywhere. Question number 8, name the source of water. That means rain, streams, rivers, well or tube wells, ponds, lakes, etc. are source of water. In what is water stored in your house? In our house, water is stored in an underground tank and in an overhead tank built on the terrace. Question number 10, to which place does rain water that fall on the ground flow away? To rain water that fall on the ground flow away into the earth, into gutters, ponds and rivers. Water that flow into the river finally flow into the sea. The next question number 11, why do crops dry up? If it does not rain and crops are not given water, they dry up. Next, 12th question, what can be produced with the help of water? So, electricity and streams can be produced with the help of water. Then question number 13, what is the meaning of source of water? The place from where water is obtained is known as source of water. What is a stream? Water trapped on mountains or hilly areas find some way out and start flowing rapidly. This fast flowing water is known as a stream. Which diseases are caused by drinking dirty water? By drinking dirty water, diseases like typhoid, cholera, colite, gonorrhea, etc. all are causes. Question number 16, what is added to a village well to make its water germ free? तो पोटेशियम परमानेंट इज एडेड टू अ विलेज वेल टू मेक इट्स वाटर जर्म फ्री। नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 11, आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन इन ब्रीफ। तो हियर नोट गिव, स्टूडेंट नीड टू आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन बेस्ड ऑन द वाटर फैसिलिटी अवेलेबल इन देयर विलेज और हाउस। तो क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, एट होम वेयर डू यू ड्रिंकिंग वाटर फ्रॉम। That means the ग्राम पंचायत ऑफ आवर विलेज हैज बिल्ड अ वाटर टैंक एंड दिस टैंक हैज बीन कनेक्टेड टू ईच हाउस थ्रू पाइप्स एंड टैप्स एट होम वी गेट वाटर फ्रॉम दिस टैप्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, वेयर डू यू नीड टू गो टू फिच वाटर एंड हाउ मच टाइम टू इट टू टेक द ब्रिंग वाटर. We do not need to go anywhere to fetch water. We get water regularly for homes half an hour in the morning and evening from the tank built by the Gram Panchayat. So we do not take any time to get the water we need every day. Question number third, why do we need to store water? So we need to store water because water is available only for a short time every morning and evening, and we need water throughout the day for various small and big daily chores that we do. Then next, question number 12, explain giving reason. So we should take water from the pot with a long handled metal cup only because if we dip a glass in the pot to take water, germs and dirty from our hands and nails will go into the water, and moreover the glass may be unwashed or used, which will make the water in the pot unclean. When we take water with the long handled metal cup, nothing like this happens. So we should take water from the pot with a long handled metal cup only. Then question number 2, what say water in ponds and river in village does not remain clean because village people wash clothes, clean utensils, bath their cattle, pass sundries and stools on their banks of pond and river, and throw garbage into the pond and river. Thus, water in pond and river in village does not remain clean. Then next question number 3, river are known as Lokmata because human civilization came up on banks to village in ancient times. Water from river is easily available for all human needs. Rivers provide for agriculture and industry is also obtained from river, provide suffering water and drinking, cooking, washing, etc. And water from agriculture and industry is also obtained from rivers. Since rivers take care of our every need from water, they are known as Lokmata. Then next question number 4. We should not misuse water because water is a precious natural wealth due to increase to population. In regular rains and increase in industries, water has become scarce. During such a circumstance, this natural wealth should not to be abused. The life of the entire living world depends on water. We cannot live without water. If we want to sustain our life, we should not misuse water. Then next question number 3. Write a short note on monsoon rainy season. So in India, the rainy season is from July to October according to the Indian calendar. The monsoon is from Ashadh to Aso. It remains during the monsoon. There is a greenery everywhere. People wear raincoat and carry umbrellas. Farmers start farming from the second days Asadi Beach of Ashadh, and monsoon is the season of various festivals and fairs. During this season, festival like Asadi Beach, Raksha Bandhan, Janmashtami, Ganesh Chaturthi, Bhadwij, Poonam, Dasera, Dhanteras, Diwali, etc. are celebrated. During this season, children make paper boats and float them in flowing rain water and also play in water. The sky is covered with dark clouds and there is lightning vegetables like ladyfingers, bitter gourd, red gourd, starting wares, etc. are available. So now, hot question. Answer the following question by finding the correct answer option from the those given below each question and writing its corresponding letter in the boxes given in the front of each question. So question number 1, keeping in mind the need for water, which of the following is different? Farming, industry, education, or cooking? That means education. क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज द प्योरेस्ट फॉर्म ऑफ वाटर? वेल वाटर, रेन वाटर, स्ट्रीम वाटर, टैप वाटर? दैट मीन रेन वाटर. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर थर्ड, हियर व्हाट से, लुक एट द पिक्चर गिवन बिलो. फ्रॉम विच एंसिल्स विल्स एवापोरेशन ऑफ वाटर बी फास्टेस्ट? टू सी हियर दिस पॉइंट, देन दिस पॉइंट, दिस वन, या दिस वन? दैट मीन हियर बी, because here water downside, here equal, and this step and this one. That means answer B. Then next question number 4, through which the water source given below does water reach our homes? Well, step well, channel, or tap? That means tap. For making which of the following food is water not needed? For making chapati, for making popcorn, for making sweet or wet, for making pulao from rice? That means answer B, for making popcorn. So here chapter number 3, water over water, completed.